hope everything's good on Rivet's end.
And now for a message from your Emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map? The dimensional map? In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way. It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah.
Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure. Nefarious forces ahead.
You break it, you buy it! Nice mod, huh? Go ahead, upgrade that! To see you go, sugar. Yeah. Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to get there first.
He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing.
Down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. We need to use that rift to get inside of the archives. That rift will take us inside. Come on.
Emperor has not found the map.
Oh no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
The Lombax? How did you get here?
Your security is terrible.
Flagship. Progress report.
Oh, your greatness. Apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems.
Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Think of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power. Lost episodes of Legends of Tyranny.
Those baubles are useless. The map is all we need. The rest can burn.
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving.
You made a big mistake boarding this ship.
I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor! Enjoy this deadly laser, Rebel!
Ha 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 ha! Emperor Nefarious. I've been waiting for this.
Wait! Huh?
Oh, it's you! I hoped you'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body mid-meditation. Oh, that smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs, you can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks. Beacon switches from red to green. It is working.
One of the pressure plates.
I think it's turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy un- Dead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sounds they make.
Getting off this ship!
Oh, if I had nightmares, bone goons would make a regular appearance.
Another turned on! Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map!
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Here we come! Never thought I'd say that.
You didn't take a do-no-violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all. Right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right, let's get down into the catacombs. Oh man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
Make it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice warm welcome.
Ah! Here we go! Bam! Goodbye!
When the dimensions cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread, we never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You are getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long. Dimensions keep breaking open. We'll keep coming through. You'll never be rid of us.
All right, let's get down into the catacombs.
How did this get here?